Hello everyone, this is me and Sari Shabnam and you are watching All About Teaching. Today we are going to discuss about the chapter of class 3 EVS, that is feeding habits of animal. Feeding habits means eating habits of animals. What does animals eat? That we are going to see here. You can look at the page number 40 where you will find that there are some pictures of animals eating their prey. Some are eating other animals, some are eating plants, and some animals eat both of them. What do we call them? Unka naam kya hai? Wo kahan paaye jaate hain? This all the things we are going to see in this chapter. Let's come to the next page. Why do we need food? We all need food for our growth and it gives us energy to do the work. For the same purpose, the food is also served for animals. Animals also need food for their growth and energy. And food is the source by which they get energy. They cannot prepare their food like us. They cannot do it themselves. Jaise plants or a human khud se food prepare karte hain, this is not possible for the animals. So what they do? They depend on plants or other animals for their food. Let us put some of the animals into different categories, into different groups according to their feeding habits. वो जो खान उनका जो खान पान है उसके हिसाब से हम animals को categorize करेंगे और देखेंगे कि कौन से animals किस category में आते हैं. The first category is herbivorous animals. If you see the word herbivorous, you'll find that there is a word herb. If you remember, the word herb we have studied in chapter number 2, plants around us. Or herb kya hai? Herb is a type of a plant. Herb ek plant hai. So herbivorous animals means what? The animals which eat plants. The animals which eat plants are called herbivorous. Let us read out. Cow, goat, giraffe, monkey and elephant eat small plants or other parts of a tree. Such animals are called herbivorous animals. These animals are called herbivorous animals. Then there is a next category of animal, that is carnivore. Let us see, what does carnivorous animals eat? Carnivorous animals eat flesh of other animals. They hunt them. If they do not hunt, they look for the flesh or dead animals and they feed on that. Animals like lion, hyena, snake and frog hunt other animals. They hunt for themselves and eat them. Some animals like fox and vulture, they eat the remaining of dead animals. Suppose jo bhi animals ne hunt kiya aur kha liya hai, lion ne kuch hunt kiya aur khaya aur kuch jo bacha hua rehta hai, for the fox and vulture look for that, कि जो कुछ भी बचा हुआ है, remaining parts है dead animals का, तो वो उसको खाएंगे. Such animals which only eat other animals, जो animals सिर्फ और सिर्फ दूसरे animals को खाते हैं, they eat flesh of other animals, are called carnivorous animals. They do not eat grass, they do not eat plants, parts of plants they do not eat, they eat only other animals. They are called carnivorous animals. The next category is omnivorous animals. See here, you can see that here there's a bear and that bear is eating a fruit and in the next picture he is eating a fish. यानी कि वो plant खा रहा है, फिर यहाँ पर देख रहे हैं कि आप वो other animal यानी flesh of an animal he is eating. Here also you can see that a crow is eating a corn and in other picture he is eating a rat. Here a rat is eating food grains and in other picture he is eating insects. So such animals like bear, crow, rat and jackal eat both plants and animals. Such animals are called omnivorous animals. These animals are known as omnivorous animals. Okay. Next topic will be covered in another video. There will be a continuation video of this one. Thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, if you are new, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that you will not miss any of the notification of the new videos. In case you need any video of DAV, as you know that I am अपलोडिंग द वीडियोज़ विच आर रिलेटेड टू DAV. अगर आप किसी और स्कूल से हैं, कोई और पब्लिकेशन का कुछ चाहते हैं, तो प्लीज़ मुझे कमेंट में ज़रूर मैंशन करें. आई विल ट्राई माई बेस्ट टू अपलोड द वीडियोज़ ऑफ योर चॉइस. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग. बाय बाय.